The first time I met Terry Norton, he was trying to save Lucy, a female loggerhead who was struck by a boat propeller during nesting season. I visited Terry with Mark Dodd, Georgia's Sea Turtle Program Coordinator.
Probably won't need another.
If an injured turtle has a chance to recover, the Department of Natural Resources brings it to Terry.